Oscar Pistorius after the semifinals here. Probably not what you would dream it to be, but talk about your experience out there today.
Yeah, I think today's race is a lot tougher. I'm not too happy with the time, but I think I really did try my best. I'm unbelievably happy with the experience of being here. You know, the guys that ran tonight, they were better athletes on the day, and I got a lot of respect for them. You know, this is a sport that it's not only about having one-off performances, but it's about dealing with the pressure and being able to do it day in and day out. And I'm so excited for the final tomorrow. My goal coming in here was always to make the semi-final, and I was able to do that. And my other goal was to take away a valuable experience which I can implement in the future. And I think being able to do that tonight is one of those things that I'm most happy about.
Not just on the track, maybe, but the whole experience of being here in Daegu and just everything you've experienced. What was that like?
It was pretty cool. It was more than pretty cool. It's just been, I hope it's not over yet. You know, we've got the 4x4 still coming up, but it's just been, I guess, a huge goal come true and a dream come true. We've spent a lot of years training to be at a big championship like this. It's not only the athletes' performances that come together at a championship like this, it's my coach, it's my training staff. They've also dedicated a lot of time and effort to get me here, and I know they're just as happy as I am. So I think that whole experience, you know, when it's all said and done, you can all just kind of sit back and not, you know, everybody here gives the athletes, you know, the recognition that they deserve. But when we go home, we thank our training staff and our friends and family that have been behind us. So this whole experience has been unbelievable to me, and it's something I'll definitely cherish for the rest of my life.
Are there any athletes that you met this week that stand out or gave you any words?
Many. Yeah. I mean, I've got so much respect for a lot of athletes. One's going to come down the carpet next year, and I wouldn't even know where to start. I mean, there's pretty much in every event, even last night in the 10,000, I was watching, I nearly cried last night's race. That's just something that just shows your human spirit like nothing else, you know. And maybe the distance races don't always get the recognition they deserve because the athletes put in a lot of time and hard work. And, you know, there's performances here that you can watch in sports that you don't necessarily think you'll enjoy, but if you just watch them, it just blows your mind away. It's not only just the physical side, but it's the mental side, it's the person's preparation that they put into it. Track and field is an unbelievable sport. I think we can all take lessons out of it, so it'll continue to inspire me. And I know this week it's just great being here in the mix and being one of the many athletes that has the opportunity to come out here and perform.
Before I let you go, I just want to know, how many interviews have you done in the past 30 minutes?
Probably like 200 or so. Cheers, Ryan.
Thanks, Oscar.